Hey, Vern, how about this? We're out at the challenge course in Monarch Dunes, Napomo, California. 12 holes of excitement. Par threes all the way around. We're here to bring new beginners out to play. People never played golf before. We're trying to do the three Fs. Make it fast, make it fun, make it furious. No, wait, make it affordable. There's no F in affordable. Anyways, it's a new concept in golf. Bring people to golf. Golf is a great sport.
We're going to give you a couple golf clubs, a putter, and maybe you might use this today, you might not, a chipper. We're going to give you golf balls, tees, and all the necessary equipment so you and your family can come out and play and get this, less than an hour and a half or about an hour and a half, and you can walk the whole way.
It's so much fun. The beginners are loving it. They're coming out here in groves. Well, actually not groves, but in packs. Not packs. Just a lot of people have been coming out. It's great. We're growing the game of golf.
It's this thing called the Get Golf Ready program. So they've modeled this golf course completely around you, the new beginner golfer. Power. I got that power.
I got that power. I got that power. Look here, Vern. This big cup, you can't miss. The putts are easy. Watch this. Stay so cool, I'm chilly. Oh, look at that! Nothing but that, Vern!
What are their excuses for not wanting to play out on the challenge? One guy says there's just too much water out there. I said, well, we sell beer too, that's not just water. He says, no, I mean the water hazards. So I waved my magic putter, I said, we've taken care of that, your excuse is denied. We've moved the tees. Every hole now has at least two sets of tees that are off to the side where you don't have to hit over the water. We've changed the way we maintain the golf course. We're making the cut all one height. We have walk paths so you can see where you're going. We have different colored tees with markers everywhere. We're trying to simplify the game of golf. We want new people to come out and play.
I
can fly, I can
fly, I can fly. I even came out here with a pro golfer, and they went off the black tees, and I went off the green tees. And the best part about it was a competitive game for us. Every second,
minute, hour. Rake the sand traps up flush. You can putt out of all of our sand traps. So I keep asking guys. I run into this one guy, thinks he's a smart says, oh, the holes are too small. I don't want to play out there. Excuse denied. We got these big cups now. I got that power, 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 power. Yes, y'all. Feeling funky, fresh, y'all. Work to be the best, y'all. Work good under pressure, y'all. Been through all that stress, y'all. Get this off my chest, y'all. Made it out in projects.
Want to show you how good golf can be. You've played putt-putt golf. You've played mini golf. You've played whatever kind of golf. This is real golf on a golf course.
We're trying to bring out new golfers. We're trying to get people to play our 12-hole challenge. It's a par 3 golf course. We've got four sets of tees. Some of them are right up in front of the green where you can hit a Texas wedge on there. If I told you golf can be cheaper than a movie, would you come out and play? We need new golfers. We want to grow the game of golf. We get them to play this course, the four stages, from the green tees to the yellow tees, the orange tees to the black tees. Black tees are still perfect for the better golfers, for the advanced golfers. You get from here, then you go play our big course, the old course, 18-hole championship golf course.
They have customized scorecards for each tee. They'll even give you some clubs so you can get out there and get started. The course is incredibly easy to navigate.
As a beginner, I had little to no knowledge about the game of golf. So one thing that's great is they've made it affordable for me to come out here. It's almost the same cost as going to the movies. So this is great to bring your girlfriends out. It's a step up from miniature golf. It's still fun, no intimidation. It takes about 2 hours or less to play the challenge course. It's also great exercise. It's an outside activity.
There's no excuses that aren't gonna get denied. We take care of that. We want new golfers out here. We want beginners out here. The bottom line is,
Vern, you gotta come out and play. We're having a great time out here in the challenge course, Monarch Dunes.
I'm golf ready. Are you?